Hello, I'm Georgie Barrat, and this is your Week in Tech. US-based parenting app Baby Bundle has raised a 1.8 million seed round and unveiled a partnership with the UK's Mumsnet platform. Helsinki's Open Ocean VC firm has launched a 100 million euro investment fund for European software companies looking for post-seed cash. And Richard Muirhead, who has already invested in the likes of Yo-Yo Payments and AdBrain, will be joining the team as a general partner in London. Microsoft has announced that it will open two new data centres in the UK next year. This follows a similar announcement by Amazon. The two companies are providing online storage and data crunching tools via their respective platforms, Microsoft Azure and Amazon Web Services. Opening the data centres will allow Microsoft to bid for cloud computing contracts involving sensitive government data, which it was previously restricted from. It's been a challenging week for the US tech giants. Facebook is facing fines of €250,000 per day for tracking non-users in Belgium. Facebook is set to appeal the data protection court ruling. Meanwhile, Twitter has been upsetting Russia. Russia's internet regulator has said that Twitter must store local users' data in the country. Moscow passed a law last year which demands that any internet services storing Russian citizens' personal data must do so by using Russia-based servers from September 2015. They have the authority to block and fine the sites that don't comply. Our download of the week is Carrot. Carrot makes it easier to pay your phone bills and you'll also earn rewards of more mobile airtime. You simply register your debit or credit card and the system automatically picks up transactions with the mobile operator you use. They also have got some great deals with Jamie's Italian and Cafe Nero. And finally, Apple may be used to their products flying off the shelves, but when it comes to moving on its founder, Steve Jobs, it's not quite the same story. The biopic was received well by the critics, but has flopped in the box office over in the US. In fact, Apple brings in more revenue in 38 minutes than the film has in 5 weeks. We're still yet to see how it will perform on our UK shores as the film was only released this week. This has been your Week in Tech. For more, check out Tech City News and follow us on Twitter.